It is never too late to start your cybersecurity career. Even with no degree and no experience, a career in cloud computing still may be within your reach. Be sure to watch to the end of this video for valuable bonus content. Good news, cloud computing. Cloud computing represents a different information technology model where the federal government and companies rely upon third-party businesses to store and protect data. Cloud computing within the United States is expected to grow 13.1% through 2030. Large businesses are moving away from having information technology management in-house to contracting with outside cloud companies. Businesses in the following sectors have adopted cloud computing solutions: banking, financial services and insurance, BFSI, IT and telecommunications, retail, healthcare, government. The trusted U.S. government website, the National Institute of Standards and Technology, or NIST, provides the official U.S. definition of cloud computing. Terms such as infrastructure as a service, IaaS, platform as a service, PaaS, and software as a service, SaaS, represent cloud service models. Within the United States, Amazon Web Services, Microsoft Azure, and Google Cloud are the largest cloud service providers. Cloud provider services are here to stay. In December 2022, the Pentagon announced a multiple award cloud computing contract to four cloud service providers: Amazon Web Services, AWS, Google Support Services, Microsoft Azure, and Oracle. The five-year contract runs through June 2028. This contract is just one example of federal contracting for cloud computing. What all of this means is, if you are interested in a career in cloud computing, consider earning certification specific to the AWS, Azure, or Google Cloud platforms. Compared to the National Initiative for Cybersecurity Education, NICE, Cybersecurity Workforce Framework, jobs with external cloud service providers represent an evolution of more traditional in-house cybersecurity jobs. A career in cloud services specializes in a specific type of customer support for data storage, access, and processing needs. Cloud certifications. As with all of the opportunities mentioned in this video, no degree and no experience are necessary. What you learn from a cloud computing certification will be relevant to more traditional IT and cybersecurity certifications. There are several no-cost and low-cost opportunities to earn cloud certifications. I provide these opportunities for your consideration. I'm not endorsing any particular certification and receive no commission from them. The AWS Restart Program prepares unemployed and underemployed individuals to start a cyber career. Here's a tip. If you are interested in becoming AWS certified, look for the most recent AWS certification challenge, as these challenges usually offer a 50% discount voucher. With respect to Azure, Microsoft offers learning paths accessible online. Microsoft also offers free virtual training days to learn about Azure. Start with fundamentals. Do not get frustrated if a training is full. Keep loading results until you find a training you can sign up for. Also, be sure to read the Microsoft Event Code of Conduct. Coursera offers free access to select Google Cloud projects, standalone courses, and certificate programs on a rolling basis. There is free access at the time of this recording. Be sure to check back to see if Coursera renews this offer of free access. Once you sign up, you will have free access to the Google Cloud projects for 6 months, with access to the certificate programs for only 1 month. Be sure to check out the description box below for a listing of all resources mentioned in this video. Bonus content. There are several low-cost and no-cost ways you can start gaining experience for a career in cloud computing. I provide these websites for your convenience. I'm not endorsing any particular course and receive no commission from them. Great Learning offers several free cloud computing courses. WhizLabs offers courses in cloud computing on AWS, Microsoft Azure, and Google Cloud platforms, among others, at a low cost. There are also sandboxes specific to AWS, Azure, and Google Cloud where you can practice your skills in a realistic environment. IBM offers free role-based cloud training and certifications specific to the IBM Cloud. Scroll down the role-based certifications page to find two ways to get started. Start as an IBM Cloud Advocate or IBM Cloud Technical Advocate. Coursera, in conjunction with IBM, offers a free introduction to the IBM Cloud. Salesforce Trailhead is a free self-guided platform where you can learn the fundamentals of AWS Cloud. Just type in AWS Cloud in the search field. Next, select the beginner level, then AWS Cloud Basics. Scroll down to the bottom of the webpage to see all the modules which are part of the AWS Cloud Practitioner Essentials Trail. You will need to sign in with an established online account in order to access the Salesforce platform. The easiest way is by providing your email address. Leave a cloud emoji in the comments along with what you plan on doing to start your journey into cyber. Be sure to come back to the comments and let us know when you complete the goal. If you have any questions or ideas for future videos, let us know in the comments section. Here are other how-to videos on starting a career in cybersecurity with no degree and no experience. Here is a video about traditional IT and cybersecurity jobs. Here is a video about on-the-job training options. Yeah.